Welcome to second grade art. This year we're going to learn about modern art. What is modern art? Modern art is artwork like this. Notice the different styles of art. Modern art expresses how the artist feels and shows the unique way that the artist sees the world. Before there was modern art, there was classical art. Classical art was only paintings and sculptures, and a lot of it looked the same. Classical art was only about pictures of Bible stories, or pictures of history, or famous people from history like kings and queens. Only people with a lot of money could afford to buy art because it was expensive. The wealthy people who were buying all of this classical art made up some rules about which artworks were good and which ones were bad. They said the only good art is art that looks realistic. About 200 years ago, scientists figured out how to make art supplies really affordable. Soon, many people were making art, and they wanted to show it in the art galleries. A gallery is a place that people go to look at art. All of these new artists made artworks about the things that they knew about in their everyday lives. They didn't make classical art that was only about the Bible or history or kings and queens. They made art about what they knew, daily life. The galleries did not like this kind of artwork and they refused to show it. One artist named Gustave Courbet was allowed to show his artwork in this gallery, even though it wasn't a Bible story or a picture of a king or a queen. His picture showed an image from real life. Gustave Courbet created a style called realism. This means that his artwork is about real life, not artworks about history or famous people. He used realistic colors too. Notice that he uses a lot of blacks and browns in his paintings. He doesn't use very many bright colors. This is a famous painting by Gustave Courbet. What emotion do you think the person in this painting is feeling?